The first day I came to Pilgrim Lodge, I was really nervous. I actually did think that I wasn't going to be able to make a lot of friends, but once I joined into the craziness and the chaos of getting everything put away and picking bunks, and I started to meet all the other girls in my cabin, it's just, we all became friends instantly. It's just, I've been friends with people that I met the first year, 7 years later. I just stay in contact, and you always have friends for life on that first day. Pilgrim Lodge has changed my personal relationship with God, because now I'm able to respect everything in nature more than I used to. I used to take everything for granted. I used to think that things were there and that will always be there, and things will always be handed to me. But now I understand that they're given to me by something. Something is actually providing it, and I was never very grateful or thankful for it at all, but now that I know, and now I'm able to look at things and be like, there's a reason this is here, and I'm able to take it in and be thankful and grateful for it. Well, the first thing I do when I get home from Pilgrim Lodge is I will call on my friends, and they will ask me how I've been doing and how the whole week was, and I'm always able to tell them that it was super Pilgrim Logical, and I'm always able to come back and be really happy, and everybody is always... It's just exciting, and I'm able to tell people that, yes, I had fun, and, like, when people think God camp stereotypical, it's all just straightforward praying and everything like they would put in movies and things, but it's really not. I'm able to tell people that I did have fun, and it's a life-changing thing. You go, and you're hooked for life. Mm-hmm.